football fans in Florida may be in for a big surprise if they call an Uber this summer. And by big, I mean 6'5" and 330 pounds. I'm Colleen Hagerty for Buzz 60. It's off-season for NFL players, but Miami Dolphins defensive tackle AJ Francis isn't taking a vacation. Instead, he'll spend his summer working as an Uber driver. Wait a minute. This guy is under contract for $510,000 in his third year with the NFL, but he's moonlighting as an Uber driver? That's because paychecks don't come out until July, and it's uncertain whether he'll make the team. So why Uber? Well, Francis says he likes the flexible schedule and the chance to meet new people, and he'll be documenting it all on his YouTube channel.
Hello, my name is AJ.
But Francis promises his top priority is still football, and he'll put the brakes on his driving gig once training camp begins. No word yet on whether he'll be the designated driver in the Dolphins' carpool roster. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.